Right, this is workout A, day two, and this is the shoulder day, right? So first, like my sister Juan, he's gonna show us how to start it off. First, you're gonna do the military press. Right, as you can see, maybe it's like you saw in the last video, maybe didn't explain it that well enough though, right? Palms forward, and 90 degrees, and there you go. I recommend to sit down. I believe it's it puts more strain on your shoulder. That's just me. That's just me workout it. Alright. When you're done with those, you're gonna move on to a bar. Right? Alright, with the bar pretty much, you're gonna pick it up, clean it, and put it above your head. Right, this then there's two different ones. Okay, first. It's gonna be on your back of your head, right? This is good for the outside of your shoulders and also the back. All right. Second one, do it again. Ooh, nigga. It's gonna be in the front, right here, right up in your face. Right, this is good for the inside of your shoulder. All right, so that is good. That's your third exercise. Next one you're gonna come with is gonna be the lateral raises. All right, get some dumbbells, get your ass up. You can put, make sure you get your feet shoulder width apart. You can be a little bit hunch if you want, like Booker T. And just raise them. There you go, very nice. All right, when you're doing these, try not to swing your arms, you're not flying. All right, just keep them straight as you can. Alright, next one, dumbbells once again. What you're going to do, you're going to have them wrist forward, and you're just going to pick them up right there. Alright, both at the same time, please. Alright, now when you do this, make sure your back's straight, keep your elbows straight, and you feel it all up here. That's a good spot.
Yeah. you look pretty an alien.
There's no
injuries
walking around.
Yeah, you sound like just like Kelso, dude. You're like, one day there's going to be a robot or something.
And I'm not going to turn around or stuff like
that. That's funny. Oh, my God. Because on the video, dude, it looks like real green, like light. Canadians back there.
Is that a couch?
I think so.
That's pretty much it for workout A, day number 2.